take this opportunity to impress upon you that our school is doing its best to revive, regain and to re-alight the glory of Sanskrit, which used to be the lingua franca of the ancient and prosperous India. Sanskrit, as you all know, used to be the language of the masses and of the gods. Its use faded out with the invasions of the foreign forces. Today, the world and not only India has taken a different perspective regarding Sanskrit. New researches are being conducted and unbelievable findings are being arrived upon. Sanskrit is being predicted to be the new language of astronauts, of the computers and educational communication. We at Newtown School have taken this revival of Sanskrit very seriously. We conduct regular classes on Sanskrit and teach the language that is contextual to the real world environment. Thank you.
But mindful, ma, you know Sanskrit may have once been a grand language, but with the passage of time, it has died. And today there is no use of Sanskrit anywhere.
You are only partly right, my friend. Sanskrit has not emerged out of the shadow of obliviousness yet, but it is trying, and very soon you will see it has regained its prominence. The way our school and other schools are promoting its practice, Sanskrit will soon attain your elegance and heritage. For instance, let's go and watch its promotion being done in our classrooms.
Shubham Janmadinam Te, Shubham Supriya Arya. Shubham Janmadinam Te, Shubham Janmadinam Arya. Shubham Janmadinam Te, Shubham Supriya Arya. Shanti Tushti Pushti Rastu Te, Riddhi Siddhi Samriddhi Rastu Te. Shanti Tushti Tushti Rastu Te, Riddhi Siddhi Samriddhi Rastu Te. Shubham Janmadinam Te, Shubham Janmadinam Arya. Shubham Janmadinam Te, Shubham Supriya Arya.
Vakratunda Mahakaya Surya Koti Samaprabha Nirvignam Kurume Deva Sarvakareshu Sarvada. Gananayakaya Ganadaivataya Ganadhyakshaya Dhimahi Gunashariraya Gunavanditaya Guneshanaya Dhimahi Gunadhitaya Gunadhishaya Gunapravishtaya Dhimahi.
I mean, it should be spoken and rehearsed upon us for different situations, and only then can it gain its popularity as the lingua franca, don't you think?
You are absolutely right. Our school has realized that, and that is why Sanskrit is being spoken, practiced and experimented upon at various places under diverse circumstances. Let me show you how we are in the school canteen and watch how Sanskrit is being used.
Chicken.
This is rice.
Tisha. Masoor.
This is dal.
Chicken. Vegetable.
This is curry.
Tisha. Roti.
This is roti.
Chicken. Good.
This is yoga.
Astu.
Okay.
Masoora kattu asti. Bahu accha.
The dal is spicy and I like it very much.
The dal is kinchit kattu asti.
The yogurt is very sweet.
My name is Bhasha. What is your name? Kim? What is your name?
My name is Adhesha.
My name is Adhesha.
Bhavati, Katya Bhavati.
How are you? Samyak. I am fine. Dhanyavaad.
Thank you. Melanina, Bahu Sankusha.
Nice to meet you. Melanina, Abhi Bahu Sankusha. Nice to meet you.
Let's start the class with a Sanskrit prayer. Asato ma sadgamaya.
Tamaso ma jyotirgamaya.
कंठे यस्य विराजते हि करणं गंगाजलं मस्तके वामांगे गिरिराज राजतनया जाया भवानी स्थिता नंदिस्कंध गणाधिनाथ सहिता केदारनाथ प्रभु केदारांचल संस्थितो हि सततम् कुर्यात् सदा मंगलम् मंगलम् भगवान् विष्णु मंगलम् गरुड़ध्वज मंगलम् पार्वतीनाथः सर्वमंगल मंगलम् ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय
नमो नमः हेलो भवान कस्मिन् विद्यालये पठसि व्हिच स्कूल डू यू स्टडी इन
अहम् न्यूटाउन विद्यालये पठामि
आई स्टडी इन द न्यूटाउन स्कूल का विषयः पठसि व्हिच सब्जेक्ट्स डू यू स्टडी
अहम् इतिहासः गणितं भौतिकशास्त्रं जीवशास्त्रं संस्कृतं आदि विषयः पठामि
आई स्टडी हिस्ट्री साइंस मैथ संस्कृत एटसेट्रा भवतः प्रिय विषयः कः
व्हिच इज योर फेवरेट सब्जेक्ट मम प्रिय विषयः गणितम् अस्ति
माय फेवरेट सब्जेक्ट इज मैथ्स अद्य गृहपाठः अस्ति वा
डू यू हैव एनी होमवर्क टुडे आम गृहपाठः अस्ति इदानीं करणीयम्
यस आई हैव होमवर्क टुडे एंड आई विल डू इट राइट नाउ
मैम वी आर मेकिंग अ कोलाज ऑन संस्कृत व्हिच एक्चुअली डिपिक्ट्स द ओरिजिन एंड डेवलपमेंट ऑफ संस्कृत connection between Sanskrit and other world languages, the golden age of Sanskrit, Sanskrit and Vedic age, Sanskrit, a language which never dies, and the revival of Sanskrit.
It also gives us the information which encloses the whole topic of Sanskrit.
Okay, very good.